boat and on Lucky Peak in our raft, and we're just laid back, and like, what the fuck is that? And we're like, balloon? I don't know, you know, and then after about an hour, it's like, that's definitely not a balloon, because it was going against the wind. The winds are going this way, and it's been moving that way for almost 3 hours.
Could it possibly be? What has that shape, that diameter? It stays in the sky that long, it doesn't follow the sun as it sets. What can stay that still in the sky? This definitely isn't Venus because the diameter is wider than Jupiter when I took pictures of it just the other night. It's not Venus because the star map would show it to be in that spot, and it's not. And it also moved different in relation to the sun, you know?